We're at the Waubra wind farm here, where 30 people are employed full-time maintaining these turbines. Not generating anything today, being a beautiful still day, but when they're going flat out, often in the height of summer, that's when we really need the power to meet our peak demand.